real quick, I wanted to bring something to your attention that a great separator of, I would call 1%, 1%ers and people who continue to struggle. And believe me, I was in this category for a long time. I was the guy who would go to seminar after seminar, and I would be the guy who would take, I literally remember going to a Bob Proctor seminar and taking 70 pages of notes and just geeking out about all this stuff, right? And I did this for years, and I read book after book after book because I love to fucking learn, and I couldn't get enough knowledge, and there's nothing wrong with that. But I still was getting the same result no matter how much more I knew. I could recite shit out of books. I would take pictures of the books I was reading and post them on Instagram. And I'll still do that and be like, oh, look how profound this is, or look how profound this quote is. And yet the result was still the same, right? I was still stuck where I was stuck. And there's some of you out there that, you know, you sit there and you say all the right things, and you could, it's like you're an A-plus student who can study for the exams and get the good grades. And you're going to show up to class every single day, and you're going to show up to your coaching sessions every single day, and you're going to take notes. And again, you're going to say the right shit. And your coach is going to look at you and be like, damn, like I'm, that person shows up every single day. Yet 99% of people cannot get the result. Their circumstance never changes. And the reason that is because when it comes to actually backing up your knowledge with work and backing up all the stuff that you've learned with action, you feel massive resistance because you're in this zone where you think that, you literally think that you need to know more to actually do the thing. And you're like, if I just knew one more thing, I'm gonna have the confidence to go out and get that thing that I want. And that's not the way that successful people work. The one percenters, the people who keep ascending, that I've noticed, that I finally figured this shit out. Instead of reading 50 books and making a goal to read more books, and I love to read again, I just started applying what I knew. And then something funny happens. You learn more as you go. You acquire the knowledge that you didn't know when you keep moving forward. Because most people aren't going to move. They're just going to show up and they're going to ace tests and they're never going to fucking change. They're too scared. So they keep learning as a cover-up. I want you to check yourself if you're a seminar goer, if you have a million coaches, and I love coaches, hire coaches. But if you're gonna hire coaches, be the person who your coach wonders about you. My coaches wonder about me sometimes because they're like, dude, I actually don't hear from John all the time. Is he all right? And then they just see me and then they reach out. And I'm like, bro, you're good. I'm listening to your recordings. I'm actually busy applying the shit. Like, I'm fucking winning. Thank you for all of the knowledge. I don't need someone to hold my hand anymore. And if you're sitting there in this space and you're a seminar goer and you're a coach hirer and you're a book reader and you're a highlighter and you have millions of notes, start fucking applying them. Just start winning. Start going out, get dirty. Start doing the thing, because 99% of people, they're so afraid to fail that they just want to learn everything. And they don't understand that there's people out there right now who are less talented than you, who know less than you, who are less charismatic as you, and they're just beating the crap out of you in one category, and that's the actual results. That's why you want to be a one percenter. You don't need to know everything. You don't need to know every single thing there is to know. I talk to these people all the time and I'm blown away at how much they know. I'm like, y'all know more than me. Like, you guys know more than me. I'm just executing. That's the difference. There's people who execute and there's people who need to know everything about everything and they never fucking do anything. Don't be that person. Start applying and start going.